Hi guys, I'm Helium Elite, and so today I'm gonna show you how to make a Napa stand on calculator. So first we have another page, normal page. So we click on the mode setup, as you can see, mode and setup, and we're currently on number one. Now we're gonna press 2 to switch to status. So I'm gonna press 2. And you'll see this 8 different things. So you can just click random number. So I'm gonna click 5. And you see here, I'm gonna click on. So you'll see a page where it's like that, plus a 0 at the side. So now you're gonna take 9 plus 10 plus 2. Okay, as you can see, it's 9 plus 10 plus 2. And press the equal sign. So now the most important card is coming up. You see this over? Click the left side of the over. One time. And click delete button 2 times. 1, 2. There you have it. 9 plus 10. 21. Please do subscribe to Helium Elite. If you like this video, just like it and comment whether it's useful. See ya.